Well, hi everyone, and welcome to Destiny Church. This is D-Life. A huge welcome to everyone who's here in the building today and also joining us online. Let's see what we've got coming up.
Hi Destiny ladies. Christmas is shortly upon us. With that in mind, we thought it'd be a great opportunity to get together, have an opportunity to be pampered and get creative, as well as fellowship with one another. So on Friday the 10th of December, we'll be getting together and making Christmas dories. We'll also have Temple Spa joining us, offering some hand massages, an opportunity to pick up a couple of Christmas gifts. So bring your cards along and bring yourselves along, hopefully, and we can all have fun together, having a great evening. If you would like to donate towards this evening, there'll be a donation box, so please bring that along. I really hope you'll be able to join us, and I hope to see you there.
Can you feel it in the air? Joy is everywhere, it's Christmas.
Christmas at Destiny.
Christmas at Destiny.
Christmas Eve is on the 3rd of December on a Friday. Do not miss it, we're going to have loads of fun. See you there!
Christmas at Destiny.
It's Christmas time again, and we're going to take our Christians Against Poverty clients amazing hampers full of Christmas goodies. We're asking once again this year if you're able to make donations, a money donation. We found that it's much easier to put the hampers together, to buy the items up front and to put them together. It makes it much, much simpler and quicker to assemble them. So if you're able to make a money donation, please send your donation through the usual Destiny Church channels, but mark it Cap Christmas Hampers. We'll also be appealing for people to help put the hampers together, so stay tuned and listen out for that. Thank you very much.
Christmas at Destiny.
We are so excited to let you know that as part of the Christmas celebrations here at Destiny, we're having a Christingle party. And although it's going to be loads of fun for the kids, we hope that everybody is going to join in. So, on Sunday the 12th of December, you need to be right here at St George's at 4 p.m. ready to have some fun. We're going to make Christingles, we're going to have games, there's going to be loads of things going on, and we're going to talk about the true meaning of Christmas and Jesus being the light and love for the world. So make sure you're here, bring your kids, bring your grandkids, bring your friends' kids, and we are going to have a great time celebrating together. Can't wait to see you there.
Christmas at Destiny!
On Sunday the 19th of December at 11 a.m, we'll have our first Destiny Christmas experience, which includes the Destiny Kids Nativity. It's going to be so great. So don't miss it. Invite all your friends and family for this great Christmas experience.
Christmas at Destiny!
At 6 p.m. on Sunday the 19th of December, we're having our fabulous Christmas Spectacular. We'll be gathering here at St. George's to celebrate and praise God, singing some really well-known carols, but with a Destiny twist. Come along and be a part of it.
Christmas at Destiny.
So, when the dust has settled after the big day, and you are looking for a break in between the day befores Joshanath, why not come along and join us right here at St. George's at 10:30 on Sunday the 26th of December, when we will be meeting up for about an hour, coffee and some delicious mince pies. It will be great if you could join us. Hope to see you then.
Christmas at Destiny.
Christmas at Destiny. Be a part of it.
Well, that's it for D-Life for this week. Have a fantastic week. See you soon.